Hi there, I am Kathleen J. Shields. I'm the author of The First Unicorn, and this story is about a young horse who does wonderful good deeds for others, and an angel comes down and bestows him that iconic gift of gold on his forehead, which he uses to help others with. So this is a very inspirational Christian-based story. It's one of 40 published books that I have, so please go check it out. KathleenJShields.com is my website, and I hope you check it. Thanks.